Did you know that the term Easter egg originated from the 1979 Atari game Adventure? The game's creator, Warren Robinette, hid his name in a secret room, as Atari didn't credit its developers at the time. This clever act of rebellion became the first ever Easter egg in a video game, and the term has since been used to describe hidden surprises in various forms of media.